Hi, and welcome to the club. With its modern styling and insightful quote by Maya Angelou, the Club Couture Transfer this month will remind you of the power of your own light while you create a beautiful home decor piece. Your shipment this month comes with everything you see here, the 8.5x11 sized shine transfer, and 3 paste singles packets in daffodil, bumblebee, and iris. The surface I've chosen for my project today is the 9x12 Couture Boutique Sylvie board. I've gathered some dishes for my paste, a small and mini squeegee, a water bath for cleanup, and a fuzzing cloth. First, I will prep my transfer by removing the backer and pressing it to the terry cloth side of my fuzzing cloth. This gentles the adhesive, especially on a brand new transfer, and makes it less likely to stretch when removing. The coordinating sizes here make it easy to center the design on the board, and I'll get it all smoothed out with no bubbles. Now, I've got these two fun complementary colors to choose from, and I think I'll go with the two yellows and set iris aside for another project. I'll start by kneading the daffodil paste packet just a bit to make sure the paste is well mixed and ready to go, then just snip off the corner and squeeze some out onto the dish. I'll prep the bumblebee paste the same way and squeeze some out onto the dish as well. Using my small squeegee, I'll load up some daffodil paste and spread it over the middle and fanning out just a bit. I'm going for an ombre look here, so I'll stop short of pasting all the screened area and then switch colors, using my mini squeegee to apply bumblebee paste to the outer edges of the design, working all the way around. Now I'll just scrape the excess and it's ready to peel back. This is always the best part, to see how lovely the design turns out, and then into the water it goes. This one is quick, easy, and is definitely a quote that makes you stop and think. Nothing can dim your light of creativity with this lovely project from Club Couture.